Here's your December 21st update on the Splash Mountain transformation into Tiana's Bayou Adventure. This month's update is full of many changes, starting with the mountain, which is starting to look less recognizable as Splash Mountain. But what I've noticed lately with this current setup, it might be because of the scaffolding's there, but it's kind of hard to see the drop. While there are many workers still working on the exterior of the ride, you can expect the scaffolding to go down in the coming weeks or months as the exterior nears its completion. Now let's take a look at the rest of the exterior, starting with the splashdown area. As with the mountain, this area also nears its completion, with workers putting on the finishing touches. There were some workers present as we looked out onto the area, which is starting to come along nicely. Now let's take a look at the side of the mountain over by the train station, which you can see now that that fence has been completed, along with the foliage that has been getting its final touches. And here's another big update. They've now opened up some of the new walkway that will lead you to the entrance of the ride. It was necessary to open up this side so they can close the other side, which was giving you access to the restrooms. So now you get an idea of what the area will look like, along with these railings that have this New Orleans-inspired look. You'll even get a peek at the flooring of what you can expect to see in this area for the ride's queue. Now, the barn area itself hasn't changed since the last update, but one thing that has changed is the Briar Patch Kids play area that was Splash Mountain themed has now been dismantled. Now, taking a look from the station, doesn't look like too much has changed, but then when you see the staircase, they've added quite a lot of theming to that, and that's come along quite nicely. And while we're up here, let's get another vantage point of the side of the mountain, which you can see that fence that they had been working on for a while. And finally, here's a quick look at the outside queue area, which hasn't changed too much, but we'll expect that to change more in the coming months. And that's it, your final update for 2023 on Tiana's Bayou Adventure. Keep an eye out for the January update next year.